I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
CPD would storm this place. You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may not remember that.
You heard from Harley?
Still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
And what?
Look out! Run!
Before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge, the murder.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
Well!
Robin, he's here!
Thank you.
That man's gotta be in here somewhere. Come on, Bruce. Where are you? I need to find Batman.
Kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you?
What?
Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No, I mean...
I'm the help.
Please, you don't understand. No, really.
Through this way. They welded the door shut.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man.
That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Why? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
It's Batman's little bitch!
We're gonna make this.
From me, Robin.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
When this mess is cleared up, we need to talk about that other problem, remember?
Thank you.
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us.
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them?
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
Hello, units. This is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham City...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
Let's now be
done.
Understand?
This blood belonged to a cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
I'm sticking a bullet between their eyes.
Hey,
Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. I figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer what...
Batman!
Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need 2 more.
I don't care what they say. I know Batman killed the Joker. I just know it.
Freaking cold.
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die!
Still here, still freezing my ass off.
Security system.
What you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Thank you.
we're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Or that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed...
Get me wrong, I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. Look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on, it can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good... Get me wrong, I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on, it can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. The fun's just starting.
thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Bad Brain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Harley!
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
"5 minutes with the Bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker."
"He's just not there, right? What's stopping you?"
"Nothing, I guess."
"Then do it! March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch."
"Hey, I'll help you get up there."
"No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?"
"Is it hard?"
"Look out! Robin!"
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
"Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy? How does it feel? Do you think he knows he's gonna die? I hope so. I want him to know how my Joker felt.
You found anything?"
"Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something."
"Look out, Robin!"
Batman's running out of time. I need to get him out of that thing fast.
Gonna work. What about now? It's got smoke!
You say.
Get me down, bird brain.
I hope you hurt those guys real bad.
The air's running out in that thing Batman's trapped in. I need to hurry.
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
Batman's a bitch!
Thank you. Look who it is!
We'll be right back.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, bat brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs. The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. Robin can handle the cops. I need to go after the bombs. I need to shut down that bomb before leaving. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Thank you. pleased with yourself, friend. Well, don't. It's not over. You can't stop me. I won't let you. I've got a surprise for you. Something that would make my Joker proud. I'm here with him now. You man enough to come find us?
I thought he was with you.
It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
Huh?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.